Hello, John, the Flick Pick. I enjoyed your behind the scenes. I was thinking that that location, though, that your family owns did kind of have a Buffalo Bill vibe to it, but I didn't see any holes built into the floor. That seems like a lot of work. Why don't you do your green screen at home? Why is this an issue? Your computers are there, obviously, and I just didn't get why you have that other place for it, unless you're making a lot of noise and you annoy the family or something like that. I bought green curtains to use as a green screen, and never did use it because I didn't have enough RAM to actually generate that Photoshop Premiere Elements, the Adobe Premiere Elements. Now that I bought the new computer, put extra RAM in it, and I have that, I can't find a good source to tell me all the steps, so it's really bugging me. And then I bought Nero 10, thinking it would have PIP, and it didn't. There's an extra charge, so I'm doing everything on Movie Maker. And I have hundreds of dollars worth of software. Yes, Bobbin, you can come up. That was quite interesting. And the little bit of editing that I do, you know, just putting my dissolves in, or a bit of music at the beginning, or, you know, color a few pictures, that's all on Movie Maker. And I don't think it looks too bad, but I certainly, you know, don't have any seamless dissolves like you do, and the background and all that. So, you know, like, your work's appreciated because I do think you do a good job when you do it, and I think that's what's important. The other thing I would like to say is I would like to, personally, I'm requesting this, and you certainly have no obligation to do it, is I would like to see more of the personal John, but I have a feeling that you keep it quite separate. Like, I asked you that time about your girlfriend, and it's, this is just a separate interest and pursuit of yours, so we never get to see her. Saw her face on Facebook, I think. And so, like, I don't stalk you on Facebook and all that sort of stuff, so. But it might be fun to have a bit of commentary. And I was surprised that you were using a flip cam and not, say, a webcam like the Microsoft one that I use. And I've mentioned it often because the quality is so good. I mean, the picture and everything is so good. The microphone is so good. That's built in, you know. And I know they're on sale now because they have, I think, another generation. And it's 720p. Rest my bloggy is 1080 if I want it to be. But it's just, it's too much bandwidth when I try to load it up. It takes hours. And, you know, being just a talkie blog, it, the extra value in seeing the lines on my face more clearly, or the book covers behind me, it's not worth it. It's not worth it to you, or to me, with the wasting of the time, you know. So I think that's about it. But, you know, just a little bit of background. I mean, I wouldn't mind knowing what your house looked like. I mean, there's just things that fill in, you know. We don't have to know your street, just to fill in a couple of gaps sometimes you know, if we're going to consider ourselves friends, I mean, globally, not just you and me, it's nice to see what constitutes part of one's life as opposed to, you know, just the backdrop or whatever. Anyway, that's how I feel about it, but not everybody feels the same way. Anyway, very good, and I do appreciate all your effort, and I enjoy that. And if you had a webcam, at least I'd be able to Skype with you, because I would like to talk to you more about the issue of the other video. And you've made a lot of text comments, but I can't actually engage you in a conversation about it because there is too much of a lag, you know. Anyway, I'll still do some kind of reply once. I just have to, pardon me, think of my points in advance probably a bit. Oh, pardon me, it's the fucking, what am I drinking? It's in French, even I don't understand it half the time. Yes, soda mousse, which is cream soda. from our local outfit called Sobey's Big Eight. I love cream soda. Does anybody else like cream soda? Like me? Big Eight cream soda. Yeah. Very nice. My childhood taste that I haven't quite gotten over, I guess. Okay, Michael from the Red Chair Diaries. Goodbye.